there fighting wars and confrontations that he's never really seen. He's jealous of the places with you that he's never been. And I'd lay money on the odds that say you'll soon be back with him. He wants you to bring him grace. He wants to find his soul released in you, while yours is gone without a trace. He'll try to twist your understanding, try to put you in your place. But I guess everybody wants to smash the mirror when they see an ugly face. And is it love? Step into the embers, is that love? Cool in the fire, is it love? Cooling is fire. We've talked into the early hours, we've talked the action through. Talk through the scenes where all you say is, I can't be with you. Then I see you in his arms and watch you set that pattern true. I wanna slap your face and shake you, but then that's what he would do. And is it love? Step into the embers, is that love? Cool in the fire. I'd like to see you blossom, I'd like to see you thrive, I'd like to see you take control of you and live your own good life. I'd like to see your grieving stop and catch some smile in your eyes. I'd like to see you in 10 years or so, that is if you survive his kind of love. Step into the embers, is that love? Cool in the fire, is it love? Cooling is fire. It comes back to you 5 years old. Daddy, what did I do?